but I can grapple through it pretty easy. Hold up. The signal is really strong now. It might belong to Sludge.
Sludge? Wasn't he on Grimlock's team? Why would he be down there?
Not sure if he had a choice.
Why?
Call it a hunch. Cliffjumper, I found Sludge.
Is he functional?
He's pretty messed up. In a stasis lock. I'd be enough energon left to tap his memory core. Bingo!
Saying whatever can take out Grimlock and his team, I don't want to meet.
That's unfortunate.
Why is that?
I think I'm about to.
Yes! You okay?
They're everywhere! And they are ugly!
Keep on them, Jazz!
Easy for you to say!
Beyond that door. Access denied.
We'll see about that.
Access denied.
Jess, look.
Hey, it's filled with raw energy.
Jess, this could be the last reservoir on the whole planet.
Decepticons got here first.
Pumping the lake dry.
Come on, Cliff Jumper. We gotta move.
Little help!
It's quite a light show for an Energon refinery. Maybe there's something more to this place. I'm coming through!
This place goes on forever.
Let's split off again. First one to find the exit wins.
See you on the other side.
Cliff Jumper, we got company dropping in.
Spotted!
Great! That means he'll be shooting at you and not me!
Yeah, you're welcome! Rocket cover! My friend! Surrounded. You see an exit?
I see you in some kind of control booth nearby. Try that.
That did something.
You learn anything?
Ooh, I can make a bridge if I drop that rig. The gears are jammed.
Figure it out, Sir Rust-a-Lot.
Hey, show some respect.
What? I said, sir.
Shot.
See? You made something.
Well, I've been practicing.
You can keep practicing on those snipers.
Whoa! Need a tuna! Don't think my grapple's an option.
Let me try a couple switches here.
Cliff, stay alert. Some intruders got in.
I'll keep an eye out.
I am annoyed by the perceived value of this inconsequential Energon Lake. It is but a minuscule puddle compared to what the tower next to it can truly give us. Inferior minds like Starscream's have misjudged this structure as a simple Energon refinery. However, my research has revealed it to be so much more. The ancients built it to tear the fabric of space and time itself and open gateways to distant galaxies high in the orbit of Cybertron. I look forward. forward to exploring this technology. Perhaps we can find another world with resources and energy we could use to reboot Cybertron's core.
Careful, Chaz. There's a whole squadron of nasties on the other side of that door.
If that's what they're saying to each other right now. Negativity. Settle that argument. Service tunnel. About my weight. Decepticons on the far side.
Sorry, I got a trap. Kick that door open.
I'm here.
About time. This rocket's got me pinned down.
pipes look pretty rusty. Wait up while I make a bridge.
The grappler comes in pretty handy.
Yeah, I'll remember that the next time you turn invisible instead of fighting like the rest of us. There it is, the tower we saw from before.
We're locked out. Think you can get that door open?
Move, Cliff! It's heavy!
Through! It's dark, can't see a thing.
Hold up! I'll have to find another way. See you, Cliff. There's a terminal over here. It's like a lab of some sort. There. I think I found the lights.
What? Oh, man, these things give me the creeps.
Don't get all jumpy. They're in stasis.
Ah! I really hate this.
Some hollow map of a distant star system. Hold on. These look like the coordinates you found in the map chamber. What's so special about that planet?
Wasting too much time on your experiments, Shockwave!
Predictably, you do not understand the true value of this tower. It is key to unlocking a bridge across space and time itself.
Enough! Pump the lake! Energon cubes don't make themselves!
Cliff, what are you doing?
Getting my jump on!
Never forget that I am in charge, Shockwave! I suggest you tend to your visit.
What?
Yeah, you jumped into that one.
Fools, you've ruptured the fuel lines. I must repair it.
Insecticons, deal with them.
You hop on that console. Whatever Shockwave wants to fix, we need to break more.
What? I'm sealed in.
Time. Did you not see that coming?
Yeah! on my left.
Keep them coming. Where's the ruckus?
Clip.
Radio Prime. We got big news.
An entire reservoir of pure energon?
By the looks of it, there's enough here to power the Ark and get us off Cybertron.
Jazz, mark your position. I'm sending in reinforcements.
But how will we bring all that energon here?
Take our walking city carrier back.
No. Our friend Metroplex must stay and protect the Ark.
Let's use an old refinery transport. That's what they're built for.
Those beasts got some energon like there's no tomorrow.
There is no tomorrow if we don't get that energon. Besides, it's got the firepower we'll need to repel a Decepticon attack.
Make it happen.
Load it up! Let's hit the road before the Decepticons get antsy!
Yes, sir!